Facebook helps us in maintaining our social relations by keeping us up to date with family and friends. But does using Facebook make us happier? A recent study conducted by Ayala, Arad, Ohad, Barzilay, and Maayan Perchick from the Coller School of Management at Tel Aviv University found that using Facebook might actually decrease the user's happiness. Previous studies have shown that Facebook users are less happy than non-users, but were inconclusive regarding the direction of the effect. It might be that unhappy people tend to use Facebook more, so it is not Facebook which decreases happiness, but the other way around. In order to establish the causal link, the researchers needed to find a proper control group of non-users who would be similar in their characteristics to the ones who use Facebook. To do that, the researchers conducted a study in a security company in which using Facebook was entirely forbidden for some employees, but not for others. Thus, employees did not choose to be non-users, and the researchers were able to compare users and non-users while avoiding selection bias. Participants in the study were surveyed regarding the positive and negative experiences of their friends, the degree to which they engage in social comparison, and their own happiness level. The researchers found that Facebook users engage in social comparison more than non-users. Contrary to common belief, using Facebook does not bias one's perception of other people's lives. Users understand that their friends' posts do not always represent reality. Still, being more comparative undermines the user's happiness. This is especially true for younger users. They comment, tag, and like their friends' posts and photos more frequently, which makes them suffer more from social comparison. This is the first study that provides an empirical evidence on the impact of Facebook on its users' happiness.